ladies and gentlemen, and as always, thank you for watching. Today I've been called by a customer that has had a trailer come disconnected from the truck, landing gear messed up apparently, and he can't get the truck the rest of the way underneath the trailer to hook up, so we're gonna have to lift it and hold it while the driver backs under it. We'll be there in just a few minutes and we'll see what we got. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we are almost here. Maybe a little early on the startup of the video, but I like to show the approach so you see exactly what I see coming up. And I think that's going to be him there in the black truck, if I'm not mistaken. Yep, that's him. Watch the rail tracks, even though this is just a local line. Alright, let's see what Mr. Matt has gotten into. Might as well just go ahead and turn around so I can get the rear closer and be headed out. It's stuck on the back of the frame, it looks like. That should be interesting. Trying to get a hold of it would be the worst part. If it's down hard, flat like that on the frame. You do it good, don't you, buddy?
No. I heard it latch.
Fifth wheel's open right now.
Right. I heard it latch and the handle was in.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, I got a spot here in between these duals. I hope I got a spot over there to grab a hold of. Yeah, I'll just grab a chain and do it while I'm there. How heavy is it loaded, Matt?
It's just got empty reels on it.
Still got some weight to it,
it's
though.
It's got some weight, but not a ton.
Thank you. Yep. Takes a little bit longer to get everything set up than it will to actually do the lift. But without doing the proper preparations, you're not going to do a safe lift. Here, turn your hook around so the tips, there you go, tips away from, there you go.
That's the job security.
Huh?
Thought you'd want more job security.
That chain's twisted. There's no pressure on it. There you go. Thank you. Now get the boom up high enough to where it's out of the way of the truck. That's why I rolled the carriage back too. That way I can be out of the way of your fairings and you can still hook up. Do what, bud?
Still counting on the fifth wheel working.
Well, we'll see. I just want to get above it so we don't hit your fairings and still be able to do the lift. All right, we're pretty good there. Lock the winches in. Alright, go ahead and come under it, Matt. Let me get on the other side. You come under it and then I'll set it down on you. If you see the chain hooks that I've got there, this is what they are designed for. That's good, Matt. See how the curve of the joint fits the nose of the trailer? It's exactly what they are designed to do. Now, it's off a little bit, so we'll push the boom out to bring the kingpin in line with him. All right, come back easy. All right, see the boom's got clearance from his fairings and everything. I heard it latch, but hold, let me look in and make sure. All right, it is latched. Go ahead and tug it, Matt. Let's make sure. You're good. All right, that's it. Set her down. Ain't no telling what happened, bud. Need some hand wipes?
Okay,
you sure? I got hand wipes that'll get that fifth wheel grease off of you.
I got some.
Okay. Rotate at the same time. these two on high speed retrieve. There she is, coupled back to the trailer. Morning, sir.
How you doing, buddy?
All right. I'll be out of your way in just a minute. Act like you've worked this before.
Repeat customer.
That makes things go quicker.
Yeah, B&G charge 1 hour.
Well, we gotta pay for this thing somehow.
Whatever you're going to do.
Yeah, right. If I was a multi-millionaire, you think I'd be out here running this thing?
Yeah.
I might own several of them, but I wouldn't be out here running them.
You know, good and well, you have too much fun doing it.
Yeah, you're right. I do. I enjoy it. Hands back in the right
pocket.
You got my everything? You need a job? Good operators pay pretty good.
Are you gonna make me actually work?
Well, yeah. What do you think you were just doing? That's part of what they call a swamper's job, running the chains and stuff.
Yeah, you'd have to teach me how to actually do it.
I gotta teach everybody else, so that's no big deal. Yeah, we got tons of insurance.
No, I meant for me.
Oh.
Like health insurance.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we got health insurance. I thought you meant insurance on the truck. I was like, oh, heck yeah.
Oh, no, I know you got insurance.
The insurance man's the multimillionaire in this job. Insurance on these things is outrageous. I mean, it's just crazy.
Evidently, it'd take me an hour to get to you. Get the truck,
let's
go.
Yeah. All right.
Where do you want me to put that?
What? Trailer? You bringing it to the shop?
Yeah, the dollar's going to go down.
Okay. Yeah, just bring it around to the back, and we'll lift it up and unload you.
Okay.
All right. Thanks, Matt. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Excellent guy. Great driver, good friend of mine, just happens to have a problem with the trailer or the fifth wheel every now and then. Stuff happens, you know. Anyway, as always, thank you guys for watching. Slow down, move over. Most importantly, God bless. Thank you.